everyone. Hope you're having a great day so far. I just wanted to quick record a video to update y'all on all the cool things that have been happening in my life, all the things that are going to happen in my life soon. And yeah, I guess kind of get y'all up to speed about what's happened in the past month or so and what's going to happen in the next couple weeks. So as many of y'all might know, either by watching my videos or by following me on any of my social media, I am graduating soon from the University of South Carolina with a bachelor's in multimedia journalism. So I'm pretty excited, and I'm repping the Gamecocks with my football jersey, even though football season is really far over. But I'm really excited to be getting my diploma in less than 2 weeks. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty exciting. I'm excited. And even though I'm really excited to get out the door with my degree, I'm really gonna miss all my journalism friends. I worked so much throughout college that I never really had time to enjoy it, per se. I guess have a college experience, as in always hanging out with friends and doing fun stuff, going to get coffee, just hanging out with people and being social for once. And this semester really was that for me, and I don't want it to end. It was so great. I met so many great people, and we're all such good friends, and we're pretty much family now. And that will definitely be a video this upcoming week of the last day of school ever for undergrad, which is gonna be pretty cool. But yeah, they're really awesome people, and you'll be able to meet them in the vlogs that I film either tomorrow or the next day, depending on what we do, to hang out. And yeah, I'm just really gonna miss them. And I guess onto a happier note, I decorated my graduation cap this past weekend, and I decorated it with Moana, one of my favorite Disney movies ever. I love Moana. I can't wait to meet her in Hollywood Studios or wherever they move her next. And yeah, this is my graduation cap. It's decorated with that paper that you use for scrapbooking paper. Oh my gosh, it took like 4 tries to do that. Yeah, I did it with sparkly scrapbook paper because I love glitter so much. And I used stencils of a font that I found online that I made myself and kind of cut everything out. And then used fabric glue to make sure everything stuck, because I'm gonna be graduating with the College of Arts and Sciences, because the journalism school is so small, or I guess the School of Information and Communications, or whatever it's called, is very tiny. So we're gonna be paired with a gigantic College of Arts and Sciences with all the liberal arts degrees and chemistry. And anyway, it's going to be really hot and possibly sweaty, especially down where I'm gonna be in the pit of graduates and things, body heat. So I want to make sure that this looked flawless the entire ceremony, because I worked too hard on this for things to start peeling off, because it's too darn sweaty down there to, you know, for it to be comfortable. So I'm pretty excited about that, and a lot of people liked it too, and I've actually inspired a few people on their graduation caps. So please, if you like this, I will not be upset if you copy it, because I want to help inspire other people, and I will not be angry if you steal my design, because I don't own Moana, so why should I be upset that you steal my design? But after graduation, something really special is going to happen. I'm going to Disney World! Not for the DCP, but for a trip! I'm so excited. I'm so happy I was able to make this work. I'm going to be going to one of the very last performances of Wishes, and I could not be more excited. Granted, it's going to be only for one day, but 2 nights. One day, 2 nights. With my sister, and it's gonna be tons and tons of fun. I didn't show our magic bands because it had our embarrassing nicknames on them for each other. They're not vulgar, I just don't want our names to be out there and things like that, you know, that sort of fun privacy stuff. I originally wasn't going to go to Disney because I was thinking, you know, if I went May or June or July, I'd just be going to Disney like, what, 2 months after that? I thought it was kind of silly, but once I got word that Wishes was going away, and I love Wishes. I am one of those people who would like tear up at Wishes, and Christmas Wishes, don't even talk to me. I cried like a baby at Christmas Wishes, or whatever they call it, Holiday Wishes. But yeah, I love Wishes, and I'm so sad that it's going, so I had to see it one last time. But I will absolutely be vlogging this entire thing. I will probably try and do the 12-hour challenge or whatever the heck it's called, where you're in the Magic Kingdom pretty much from open till close. And on that one day that we are going, it's going to have extra magic hours. So we're going to need a lot of Dole Whips and a lot of that Joffrey's coffee in Starbucks to get through. But it will be so, so worth it. And for my Magic Band, oh my goodness, hold on, hold the phone. Well, as I was messing around with this, I found out that you can kind of punch in the little names here so you don't have to see the nicknames. Well, you can see my nickname, but not my sister's, but these are our Magic Bands. This one's gonna be mine. I love the green, and I already have my own Magic Band from my 2015 trip with my family, but they're called Magic Band 2.0, and they're really fancy schmancy, and I wanted one for myself, and since I was staying on property, I thought, why not? I'm gonna try and get her on Splash Mountain. Fingers crossed, y'all, okay? Don't tell her, okay? But yeah, I'm gonna try and get her on Splash Mountain because I'm afraid of heights, and she's afraid of heights too. But I made it through when she was really tired on our trip and she went back to the hotel, but I rode it with my boyfriend and my cousin, and it was so much fun. The drop wasn't really that bad, so let's hope we can get her on there because that will be so funny. But yeah, I've changed my location for filming because I'm actually packing up my apartment. I'm in the process of moving out, but as you can see, all my Disney stuff on my walls is still here because it's getting me through the rest of the semester, even though I have one day left or one school day left. But yeah, I've changed my filming location because my apartment is in the process of getting packed up into boxes and moved out because I'm gonna move in with my parents to save money, and I'll work through the summer to kind of build up a starting budget for the DCP because, I mean, granted, everyone will probably go to the DCP being like, I'm gonna save money, I'm not gonna spend any money, I'm not gonna splurge on merchandise, and then you go there and you're like, oh my gosh, I need to buy literally everything. And I just want to give myself a little bit more of a buffer to arrive with because, granted, I am very thrifty, as you've heard in my other vlogs. I still will probably not be able to resist the temptation of seeing a cute shirt, a cute thing to put in my hair, a cool poster, I don't know, but I definitely want to bring a decent amount of money with me. But stay tuned because tomorrow, Monday, I will be recording my very last day of undergrad ever. So that's gonna be a fun little party thing going on. Also, I guess another change in my life that's happened is I've dyed my hair. I'm trying to do a balance between red and brown. My natural color actually looks a little weird on me. I'm naturally an ashy blonde. And then during the summer when I'm out in the sunshine, it'll turn like bright blonde-ish. And it just looks weird because then if I don't spend time out in the sun, it looks like I have my roots growing in, and I'm like, no, this is just my natural hair being weird. So I decided that, especially since I'd be working mostly indoors as a cedar, I could afford to have red hair going on. Ew, I'm sorry, my bangs are... because it looks like I'm a natural brownish redhead or whatever, and it's within the Disney look, and I just thought it'd be a cool change. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and if you haven't already, feel free to follow me on any of my social media. It will be posted in the description below, and I hope all of you have a magical day. Go Gamecocks! Ew, I'm sorry, my bangs are...